Okay, so this is a little tutorial guide to set up an APA style document. In this case, I am going to use WPS Office for managing my document. So I'm going to set up a document here, a blank document, and I am going to use this. This is my reference document. I made this with APA 2020 7 edition style. So the first step is set up whenever you want to type the font or the page layout. I am going to set up the page layout first. You can set up from two sides, here or with custom margin or the margins here. In this case, I don't have the 1x1 inch margins, so I am going to set up a custom margin. You can search in your Windows version, in your Office version, if you have the 1x1 inch that an APA style document requires, but I am going to set up right here 1x1. 1x1 inch for all the sides of for document. So once this step is set up, I am going to set up the fonts, Times New Roman, Arial, Calibri, or another seven font types that APA has designed or has approved to use it here. I am going to stick with the Times New Roman. Times New Roman size 12. So I'm going to insert a header. You can insert a header or go with the title. I am going to insert. You can insert the header right here on insert page, or you can also double click the header space. So I have my header. I am going to insert a page number on the right, current section, okay, and a rebuild page number. In this case, I am going to rebuild it to 3. So I have 3, and okay, I am set. So for the title, I am going to set up the cursor, the letters in bold, and centered position. And the line spacing is going to change from one point to 2 points. So 2 points. We need a space of almost 2 inches. So you can type 3 spaces or 4 spaces whenever you want. We need the cursor almost here. So you can. You just need to 1, 2, 3. Or 4. So I am going to set up 4 spaces, like my example test, and we are going to write title must be writing on bold letters, or name, the name of the university, of course, and the name of the department. In this case, is an invented name from a real university. Our course name, our professor name, and also our date. We need to write the date, it's very important. So, yeah. Remember to unbold the letters, your letters section, your letter selection. So, and your department must be separated with a comma from your from the name of your university. course. Oh. Name of your professor? And date, April, since it is April 18. Today, the day and the year must be separated with a comma. With a comma too, and in this case, we have set up the title and the general information. So we are going to insert a page break, and in this case, for the body of our document, I'm going to insert a page, another page break for the references. So this is the easy part. You just need to copy your entire title, okay? And this is going to be our header or principal header, or first header or first title of the document. Excuse me. So we're going to home. Well, I don't need to bold, center it. Center aligned. Paste and another space. Two. Another space. Yeah. And this is the. We need to set up to left, and this is important. You must start your document with just a tab, just one step to the tab typing, and we need this space 0.5 space, I think. Don't remember. I am going to copy my document. My entire text here. So okay, it's done. Remember something. You must write your entire text like this. All the letters with no spaces. You don't have to let any space. You don't have to press your enter button, because you need to learn the text processor to manage the space or to manage the disposition of the letters. So let letters let your. So, for the references, I send a page break. Okay, no problem. So, for the references, I am going to copy my references. This is an easy page. Only the disposition of the references is the big change. receive as a big change, but the references are easily in bold and centered. The name. Okay, and for writer references, and again, unbold and sent to the left. In this case, I am not going to let any space when I'm going to write the first reference or the first paragraph of our references. The starting of a paragraph of a reference, sorry. So, starting like this, ending like this. Yeah, you need to land the space only on the references. How I can say this? When you're on the when you are going from this part, no? Remember, you don't need to land any spaces, even in your references. I'm just doing this because it's easier to me for demonstrating my point. So, starting, don't let any spaces, and continuing, space 0.5, 0.5, 0.5, and even more. So, these are the tips. These are the little guide. An easy guide for APA, for APA formats. So this is our text. I'm going to copy this and paste here. Para no dejar. Para no dejar las cuestiones. Eso. Okay. So, something like this, the references, the body text, and the title. So, this is the little guide for APA 2020 7th edition, created on WPS Office, and yeah, that's all.